Hey, what's up, guys? This is Greg from ASUS ROG. We're at ESLone New York watching some incredible CSGO action. We thought this would be the best place to show off our brand new gaming laptop that's made specifically for FPS games. This is the ROG STRIX GL703 SCAR Edition. On the outside, it's got a new aesthetic similar to the flagship GX501 with the offset ROG logo and the brushed metal finish. On the inside, it's got a bit of a carbon fiber look, and on the trackpad, it has kind of a scoped design. But it's not just the design that makes it great for FPS games. We've also added a 17-inch 120Hz display with a 5-millisecond response time. So even if you're at a LAN party or wherever, you'll always have a high-performance monitor with you. Now this thing is also powerful. In order to achieve those high frame rates, there's an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060 with 6GB of GDDR5. It's also got an Intel Core i7 CPU at up to 3.8GHz, 16GB of RAM, and a 256GB SSD in addition to a 1TB SSHD. It's also very portable for a 17-inch laptop, coming in at 0.9 inches thick and right at 5 pounds. The keyboard has 4-zone RGB LED backlighting with anti-ghosting and full N-key rollover. This laptop also features the ROG Gaming Center software suite, so you can check your system status, but you can also customize your experience. So overall, it's a great portable gaming system with features that FPS players are really going to appreciate. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe up over here. And if you have any questions about this laptop, go and ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.